Your Honor, his client is in breach of contract.
Mr. Russell, what do you have to say?
Did you get my gifts?
Mommy, look! Steven!
Hey, guys, how's it hanging?
Oh, to the left.
Ho! Oh,
gunslinger.
I slipped on cooking oil. Hey, don't touch me.
Oh. Hi, my name is Stephen Russell, and I'm a con man. Insurance fraud, credit card fraud, I've sold bad tomatoes, but I've tried to make sure that no one got hurt.
Can I see some ID, please?
Of course you can.
The shoe! I'm losing the shoe!
Then one day, something wonderful happened.
My name is Phillip Morris.
You don't look like you belong here, Phillip. Insurance fraud.
No.
No, me. Insurance fraud.
Oh.
I'm gonna take care of everything.
That is the most romantic thing that anyone ever did for me.
I'll take care of this!
We'll be together soon! I promise!
How lucky can one guy be?
I have an early release order for Phillip Morris. I'm his lawyer.
Look at you!
When I called all your references, well, they couldn't speak more highly of him.
I cannot speak more highly about Stephen Russell. He's a real straight shooter.
We want you to be our chief financial officer.
Oh, he's gone.
You like it?
Can we afford this?
You just let me worry about the money.
Golf? Oh, flaming fist!
Pardon my French. My mother smoked during pregnancy.
Love sure is a funny thing.
Just want us to be together.
We're always gonna be together.
Makes you happy?
How big was this Christmas bonus?
Pretty big.
In July?
Yeah, I thought it was weird, too.
Makes you sad?
Oh, come on!
Yeah, I've got some questions about these new accounts that we've opened.
Makes you do all sorts of things you never thought you'd do before.
Steven, you on the lam again?
You always knew me best.
Tell me quick. Boy, love a kick. Tell me quick.
You're not even a lawyer, are you?
Why?
Phillip, open the door.
No.
Open it.
No.
Just open it.